On occasions, you may need to adapt your gestures to fit the size and nature of your audience. Generally speaking, the larger the audience is, the broader and slower your gestures should be.